boy. Just a terrible thing that happened. Terrible thing. Our thoughts were with the family, obviously.
Yes, they are. Well, these Sabres, with only 15 wins on the year, 30th spot in the entire league, and they're hanging in here with the Blues. No score late in the second. And the faceoff won by Berglund. Here's Butler, a drive. That goes wide. Wrap around. They score! Yashkin gets it off the boards and jams it in, and the Blues take a 1-0 lead.
A very similar play off the faceoff that we saw Tarasenko score to tie the game against Tampa Bay. Although the first one doesn't go in for Yashkin, he's able to corral it. But watch the support by Ty Ratty. Reads it back to the point, shot wide, and with that long reach, a left-hand shot on the forehand, there's no way for Enroth to get back. It glances off his left skate and into the vacated part of the net. But a quick bang-bang play and a quick decision there by Dmitry Yashkin to make it a 1-0 game. No chance for the goaltender, Jonas Enroth, there. Good face-off win.
Sorry, Darren, when Pietrangelo got off the ice this morning after the morning skate, yep, he was talking to the players about the active end boards, and there was a great example right there, and it worked in the Blues' favor.
Yeah, really, exactly. But, you know, those plays, people think they're just a face-off, but, you know, the responsibility of Ratty is to support the face-off. When he does get the puck at the top of the circles, then he plays it back to Chris Butler. And obviously, so good play all the way around. And Butler has no choice but to fire it a little off to the side. And it, you're right, a very active end boards. And you can see the goaltender's already moved one way, thinking it's going to bounce to the short side. And Yashkin picks it up to go to the far side.
Butler and Ratty get the assist. And for Ratty, his first NHL point. Brought to you by Plaza Tire Service, our scoring summary.
Sure, many more to come for Ty Ratty.
So the Blues break the scoreless tie. Yashkin had a big goal in Washington the other day. His first at 8.
Oh.
Look out here.
Oh.
Allen, great save on the rebound on Gergensen. He was down.
He just two-pad stacked that
yes,
one.
Yes, he did. What a save there on Gergensen. No long backhander. Blocked in front by Pietrangelo. And the Blues to center ice. How did Gergensen get that wide open in front?
That just rolled off of Bollmeister's stick, it looked like.
And now Delorier.